All right, we are. We are here. So Final Fantasy 14. My headphones are so loud. So loud. All right, so we're black maging today. We are just starting the quest chain is Titan. A lot of running around. Wearing all of my recommended gear. I am. That's good. I have to go draw out a toad. Let's get our choco friend out here. Oh man, I wish I was somewhere like this right now. Ugh. Pretty chilly here. They're luring him out with a herring. What is that? It must be one of those bounty creatures. Ripple. And a giant toad appears. And he does that because he's butted. Tug me. All right. Oh. Well, I missed the rock like twice. There we go. It's like cabana music. Here's your gosh darn Lego toad. He's like, now we'll give you the real test. Man. Alrighty. I do believe this gentleman is in Fog Orb Float. No, not Fog Orb Float. Camp Tranquil. I've not been to Camp Tranquil. I have been to Quarry Mill, however. Let's do it. I'm gonna put you guys on BRB for just 1 second. Alright, yeah, there we go. Let us go. Have I really not grabbed Camp Tranquil? I mean, I did white mage and that's where you went up. I can't believe I didn't grab it. I mean, it's totally possible. Thank you. for lovely chocobo riding music. I made a weird turn. Sorry, fix that. I hear the thunder. Stupid counter. Well, we're making sure we have it this time. Alrighty, so we are going to steal an egg from an Adamantoise tortoise. This used to be a much more difficult quest and long. Used to have to sneak it out of the zone because it's illegal to take them. Oh, you have a comfort to rogue. That's really great. Literally my favorite. The quest line is really good. For Galton Springs, and I'm sure I haven't been there either. Nope. Have been a little amigo. Alright. My allergies are bothering me, so my ears itch. Even though I already, medicated. You may have heard of spring cleaning. Well, I'm doing fall cleaning. It involves much dust. And cat furs. Because cat fur gets everywhere when you have cats. Do the desert. I don't want to, need to beat up all these things. Yes, we're not doing that, Fate. Sigoli Desert. Look, it's a dune fish. Oh, I need to check my mail on here and see what's in my mailbox. Here. Oh yes, includes the set of Leon Hart's attire, brooding angst optional. So I'm curious what this looks like. What is the right button here? So it has pants. Interesting. All right. Well, let us continue. Fire 3. Bam. Where did they put it? Fire 3. Looks like I maybe intended to use that instead of fire? I mean, his cast time is super long though. Which way are they coming from? Let's see what it looks like, huh? Definitely think I'm meant to use this instead. Okay. over here like, I'm doing stuff, I'm doing steps. I'm just trying to figure out my, yeah. Not instead with. Sometimes it's so confusing. Because eventually I'll get this. But obviously not for several levels. To keep this close. I don't really use skates too much. I have all the issues, so yeah. So that one upgrades Thunder to Thunder 3. Minorly helpful. Interesting. What are they trying to do here? Busy reading and not paying attention. It's pretty much impossible to solo this one. Well, how about? not stand in that. Thing's huge. Alright. Going to go to our quest next. Sandworms are retreating. No, leave me alone. I didn't do anything to you. Dance with song. There is our destination. All right, good. He has some skills here. Yeah, well. Give the guy a heal. And I think we're gonna make him heals with some tanks inside of healing. All the way, not quite there. That's all right. I love longer, he'll get a renew Tochoko region to assist me and himself. It's getting dark out here in the desert. They are waiting. And there he is. Easy peasy. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do killed your dude. Now he's gonna tell us what we need. Isn't that nice of him? Sandworms. Angler carcass. Let us go. Look at the dune fish. Here we go, we need a very specific dune fish. Alrighty. We have collected a dune fish. Multiple steps here. Hello, worm. We have a chunk of worm. Just run off the side of the bridge, no big deal. Here's a chunk of worm. Thank you. Costa del Sol. I think I probably have those. No, I don't. I should have taken those, of course. That's unfortunate. Oh well. We take the ferry. Let us go. Lots of running today. Yes, please. Super uneventful. Yes, yes. Before we start this, I am going to make a cup of tea. Because I'm cold. But I'll be right back. Alrighty. I don't recommend having one bathroom in your house with four people. Alright. Join the queue for this instance. Alrighty, unfortunately, there's not a lot to do in this area while we're waiting. We could go try to catch a fate, I guess. We definitely can use some, seals, so. Go away, grass raptor. Boy, game experience. Reach out, brave boy. He's so brave. Hello! Oh, thank you, sub nerd. I love your face. On the line of sight. There they are. I'm like, where are they? We're just hanging out. Yeah, I don't think I have that set up. I think there might be something that my technical consultant, aka my child, and that's it. There's another one. Beating me butt! Oh, now the duty's ready! We will commence black maging. In the long step. How's the rogue going? Well, everybody's viewing cutscenes. Okay. It's my favorite quest line. It's really quite good. that. I'm not paying attention. I mean, I am, but not at the same time, apparently. I get cast in fire, and sometimes I forget that I need to switch. It's all fine. Hello, goblin friend! Status afflicted. Jerk faces. Gate one, here we go. A little bit, I shouldn't be that close anymore. Yeah, making the transition from playing a melee character to a casting character sometimes really screws my brain. Alright, we zap the other ones. Nice. What we got? What we got? Do
because fire is my favorite. Okay, Doggy, we'll be here feeding up the steam. Alrighty. Oh yay, I won that belt. That's really exciting. It is a nice build. he just walked away. And I'm in an instant. I have a spammer. Thank you. I'm in tape bubble. Casting fire from the bubble. Dragon says, I'm out of here. Those are nice too. I'm needing those. Yay, new pants. don't remember what this guy does. Yeah. No. It's not hard. A lot of procs right there. No one's standing it. Oh, thanks, friend. Look him out of the poison. That I remember. Not enough MP. Do 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 do. Play your commendate. Let's commendate our healer, right? The green one's the healer, right? Who we got here? That. It's that I don't need this. I'll greet it. We saved the day. Day saving's what we do. Alright. I'm really excited for more Black Mage quests. Hello. Kenai has my cheese now. Man. cheese is complete. Back to Costa del Sol. To turn in the cheese. Oh man, flavor text. Apparently, the milk they use, we don't want to know. Have I been to the wine port? I have not been to the wine port. Alrighty, so I just need to take the ferry to the other side. Good, there's some cobalt. Yes, I'm going to rain catch your gully. Unmistakable odor of goblin cheese. Yes, I really don't want to discuss your problems. That makes me mean, I know. 36! It's Let's talk about the wine guy. He's a jerk. We all know it. Alternative approach. We're speaking with the peoples. Primal's blowing away the whole house, kind of puts a different spin on that. A lot of chocobo music today. Nagaboo! There's another toad. Hello, toad. I don't want to say hi to you that closely. Hi, Static! Hello, 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 everyone. Thank you for coming to hang out today. We're just playing some Final Fantasy 14. Killing some flies in the jungle right now for a crazy guy. It's pretty legit. Nothing too exciting right now. Hello, 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 what were you playing today? Ask it him, not you. Someone's asking you, Path of Exile. Someone's answering me from behind. Oh, well, I'm glad that... He's such a nice guy. He says good things. I try really hard. Alright, let's set some midges on fire. I haven't played Path of Exile in a really long time. And the last time I logged in, it was so different, I didn't know what the heck I was doing. Alrighty, we need some more midges. There's a gabu. We don't want a gabu. Gabu. They're very strange looking creatures. Mage swarm. See, these gabus, they're like your friends. They don't want to eat us. That other gabu was very angry. They're re-downloading it right now. This guy's going through games like he goes through underwear. Play this, then play this. Oh, and there's my child. I think the next game I want to get and play is probably going to be Darkest Dungeon 2. I'm trying not to watch too many people play it because, you know, I don't want to ruin the surprise for myself. Oh, you didn't try the first one yet? It's a really good game. I think you're gonna like it. It's telling me something. Apparently my child hasn't followed me before. He's my tech guy. It's funny. Your playlist. Alrighty. We're gonna go be collecting wine in the jungle. Doesn't that sound like fun? We're on kind of a boring quest chain. Right now, on the way to do a, I guess a primal dungeon. I don't think they call them a trial. They call them trials, don't they? Yeah. Hope we need to be on by the water. There's one over there too, okay. I'm not confused, I'm just blind. There should be one on the other side, right? Yes. Let me walk in this water, let me walk in this water. Oh, good. Let's hope that toad doesn't see me. Very good, very good. Back to wine port. Turn in our wine. I've been playing this. I'm gonna finish Spirit Fair before the end of the year, which will make it the second game I finish this year. I'm not good about finishing games. I don't really play a lot of games that require finishing. Stuff like this doesn't really end. And I play, for a long time I played Diablo 3. I'm kind of on a break there. So... okay, I'm gonna walk the long way, cause why not? So I visited your friend. He's kind of got some problems. Back to the jungle in a minute. Agabu is prowling! Ooh. Alright, so apparently the leaves are special. We have to go figure out where they come from. Some days I try to read all the things. Sometimes, mostly it's just too much to read and still commentate. I can't handle it. I'm wimpy. That's why I like games with voice acting. It does the talking for me. Or some of it anyways. Across the stream, get up. Chickensteed, not Chickensteed. My other characters, oh my gosh, not Chickensteed. Forever, that's what I'm going to be calling him instead of his name. Alright. Ask him about where the sleeve came from. Yes, I'm gonna have to go check out some gaboos. Apparently there's a fade over here right now. I guess we'll do this fade first while we're here. Moldy sneeze, doesn't that sound lovely? Like, why am I getting beat up so bad? That's because my chocobo despawned. Chicken steed. Why won't you hit him now that... I was doing great until he despawned. Now I'm running for my life, practically. Good. Whew. Breathe for a minute. He finally pulled that aggro off me. Go, brave boy, go. Come on. good at dodge at this time. That was a difficult success. For sure. Let's go, Brit boy, we can do it. She was busy trying not to die to a Gabu. It's a difficult life sometimes. Being a caster and being squishy. The squish is real. Choco riding music. Cork bulbs. Little plant dudes. Everything. Here you go. Right. Oh, it's you. I see you. Hello. I like your chest piece. It looks really cool. We're just heading back to Costa de Sol. Is that an eyeball, dude? As I'm teleporting away. Yay, we got a cute little gobble friend. She's concerned for my well-being. Yes. You behave yourselves. Those dogs. Indeed. Please tell me what is going on. Yes. I like how we're all having a banquet before I've even killed the guy, you know. Look at these cute cat girls. Exotic feast. Well then, it's all good apparently. That is good advice. Someone's actually really good advice. And she's the only one who's like got any like half brain in her head. Yep. Like, we haven't even done it yet. I know, right? Okay, my mount speed increased. Alright, we're gonna go to Bronze Lake and camp out there for the evening. And I'm sure I haven't been there. Nope. That was a strange noise in my ear. So I must run outer. Eastern. Okay, so we go back to... I spent all that time in Wineport and apparently did not pick up the crystal. Gee. I guess we're running. And then ferrying. Ferrying, then running. Rather. Well, we're doing both and both and both and both. No. Yes, please let me take your ferry. To the Wineport. Then we run again. I missed the road, apparently. I don't want to do your fate. I walk by the entrance. It's up here further, isn't it? We're gonna walk around that fate, yo. There are fates everywhere! I'm gonna grab the crystal right away so I don't forget. Alright, and then we are going to be done for the evening. Let's see who was on to raid. We'll carry on the love. Old man Guido's on. We haven't seen him in quite a while. So I think we'll raid old man Guido. He's a good guy. Thanks for hanging. Tomorrow I have some Spirit Fair. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Yes, Wednesday. Thursday I have some more Final Fantasy. Depending on how Friday goes, I may or may not stream something. And the same goes with Saturdays. I have something on schedule for Saturday, but there's been a little hiccup in that. So it's all maybes at this point. So, but I'm working on finishing Spirit Fair. I need to finish Spirit Fair. It's in November. I want to finish it for the end of the year. It seems like I have quite a bit of game left, so I need to get on it. I hope you'll join me next time. Good night.